Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 270. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 270. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed, then these two will be left out. So first we'll divide these two and then we'll bring down pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here as well. So if we write 1 here and 1 here, it will give 1. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. Now we cannot use 4 because 4 is greater than 2. So we have to go with this 1. So 1 here and 1 here will give 1. Subtract it and we'll be having 1. Now whatever is the divisor, that is 1. Add it with what you multiplied with, that is also 1. You did 1 into 1, right? So do 1 plus 1. It will be 2. Keep 1 digit extra. Over here, bring the next pair down so that we can make the number big to divide, and it will become as 170. Now whatever number we use here, we have to use here also. So if we use 7 here and 7 here, it will be 189. That is bigger than 170, so we cannot use that. We have to use 6. 6 here and 6 here will give 156. Subtract it and we'll be having 14. Now 26 into 6 we did, right? So add both. So 26 plus 6 will be 32, and keep 1 digit extra. And over here we need to make this number big so that we can divide. So we need to bring the next pair down, but we don't have any more pairs over here. So what we'll do is we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pairs of zeros down and number will become as 1400. Now we can try 4 times. 3, 2, 4 into 4 we can try. It will be 1296. That is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here. 1296, subtract it and we'll be having 104. Now 324 into 4 we did, right? So add both. So 324 plus 4 will be 328, and 1 digit extra. Over here bring one more pair of zeros down and number will become as 10400. Now we can try 3 times. 3283 into 3 we can try. It will be 9849, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 9849, subtract it. 551 will be left. Now 3283 into 3 we did, right? So add both. So 3283 plus 3 will be 3286, and 1 digit extra. Over here bring one more pair of zeros down and number will become as 55100. Clearly one time will work. So 1 here and 1 here, but we don't need to calculate because we already got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 270 will be 16.431, and that will be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.